Statistics in Schools can be used as a resource just by the fact that it's something different in the classroom, so it'll captivate student interest. So I really believe that Statistics in Schools is a valuable resource for really almost any educator, certainly for math, for history, for geography teachers, but anyone that wants to teach critical thinking skills.
The Census Bureau is an organization that goes and they find all this information for us, okay? And that's what we're using today to answer all of these questions about Virginia.
Teachers are the models for the students. And I think when teachers show that interest, that vested interest, and that passion for bringing the statistics into the classroom, it's definitely going to benefit the students. Students would therefore have opportunities to apply the statistics lessons in many different ways in the classrooms.
The statistics in school lesson that I did today provided a lot of interesting data, sort of like, you know, the number of ice cream shops, the number of dentists in the state of Virginia, things that might pique their interest and sort of also make it more accessible to them if they can relate to it. It can be sort of insurmountable if it isn't broken down, and I think a lot of children, when they get older, that's almost too late. So if you're starting when they're young and you have activities like this, prepares them for why it's interesting, why it's important, and my goal for them would be in the future to be data literate, you know, to perform some of the 21st century jobs that we would hope they could attain and do.
Let's look at this, territorial expansions. Okay, go ahead, same thing, but take this out here.
It's very important to teach students at a younger age the value of statistics and just our government in general, because we're trying to prepare more well-rounded citizens, especially with this day and age, with them having so much access technology-wise to a lot of this information, that we might as well use it, because for all we know, they're already learning it, but they may not understand what it all means. So to have someone to help guide them to look at the data, not to necessarily say they have to agree with our interpretations, but to at least look at it and determine it on their own is a good foundation.
Here's activity, we're gonna explore population density.
I think looking at statistics can be kind of, you know, mind-blowing, but also when you really focus, it gives you an appreciation for the bigger world that you live in.
Table here, the table describes the median annual earnings by educational attainment.
The teachers to have the opportunity and to be encouraged by the administration to reach out to a resource like Statistics in School is so helpful. It just it expands the children's, not only their knowledge, but their perspective about what learning really is. It makes it a hands-on experience that you couldn't find anyplace else.